my dance bag. It has been a couple of weeks since I've actually gone through this thing. I just kind of toss stuff in here.
As do most dancers.
Well, I guess for the world to see. What was it, my messy dance bag? T-shirt. My dance pants. Notice everything is inside out. Sparkly hip scarf.
Of course. What dance bag wouldn't?
And then this bag, another hip scarf.
The more the merrier.
Oh my god. Guess what's next?
Another hip scarf!
Miss Ford's bra. My card. My card with some money from my classes that I need to take care of.
By the way, come to Beginning Belly Dance.
Yay! Belly Beginners Wednesdays at 6 o'clock.
6 o'clock. Yes. That's when you teach.
And Saturdays at 6 o'clock.
Yeah. Yes. Notice the consistency. Consistent. I can't talk.
Consistency. That's what we're aiming for here. And guess what? Four hip scars.
Count them. Notice four.
I kind of really like hip scars. Yeah. And my external drive with all of my music.
Music. Very important to any dancer.
And my yoga strap. Yes, because we need to stay flexible. And my dance shoes. And my lovely, beautiful Zills. Okay.
Lovely, loud Zills.
Yes, you like to make some noise. Ha ha. A surprise.
We're empty.
Nothing else. That's actually all that's in my dance bag at the moment. Oh, actually, a chain that goes to my poi veil, which is not in here.
Not featured in dance bag, poi veil.
No, because I really wanted to bring it.